What do I believe? Salt of the earth. You're the finest salt. You salt the enemy.
You motherfucker.
I don't need to.
Motherfucker.
Well, hello everyone, my name is...
Motherfucker.
My name is...
Habibi!
Hi, my name is Nick, and I play video games sometimes. If I stayed locked in, I also could have moved again and fixed that. Maybe that's fine. Now I'm thinking about it too much. So the trick is being one with yourself. Being one with what we're supposed to be.
Stay down.
Fuck.
I should have kept running forward. That's okay. We live and we learn, and hopefully we live. See, I... Don't check my corners, though. Sometimes talk more when I should listen. Sometimes I stand in open air and get greedy for the kill instead of thinking about where I'm conditioned. Why would you stand still in the open like that? Why would you be caught in
that's
the
bullshit.
Way?
That's bullshit.
If it was not too deep.
A little vengeance goes a long way.
I should have stayed still.
Ah.
Luck of the draw.
Today is not your day. Head on home.
Sixth place, bro. That's okay. We're just getting started. We're just getting warmed up. We don't need to talk too much. We need to talk less. Do more. I will be the ultimate and leaguer. The ultimate. Me. I'll be the ultimate game. The game. Christy. Many may call me a blasphemer. Get me from my grave. That's okay. What was that? The most genuine, down-to-earth, caring, loving, gracious. Beautiful people on the planet. African
domination.
Females.
Take the objective. Use all your senses. Sight, sound, touch, smell, and sight. Closing with Charlie.
Come
Charlie,
on,
locked down.
My lady. My butterfly, sugar, baby.
Tossing grenade.
Okay, little mouse button.
They're taking Baker. Closing with Baker. We hold Baker. We're in the lead.
Okay.
Taking Abel. We hold Abel. We have the lead. Keep it up.
Sometimes less is more. Sometimes more is less. Sometimes we get caught up trying to be the best. Sometimes we
hostile
lose
recon spotted.
Ourselves to be fit. But what we may never do. I see
Recon Airport.
Nothing without you.
Losing objective Baker.
I see.
Losing objective Baker.
Him off though, did I? Boy, sweating his jippers. Oh, bro. Okay.
Oh. Armored up!
I
Enemy shells coming in hot. Hostile counter recon plane spotted.
Like a madman.
Securing Charlie. All objectives secure. Dig it. Losing objective Able. They're taking Charlie. Charlie is overrun. Friendly bombing run inbound. They dug in at Abel. They're taking Baker. Watch your head, shells falling. Securing Baker. Hostile counter recon aloft.
Throwing stun grenade.
Baker is ours.
I'm too lost in trying to be the best and not having fun.
Baker is overrun.
Tossing stun grenade. Throwing grenade.
Oh, I thought Cameron's put it right in my noggin. Didn't see it soon enough.
Throwing a stunner.
Our attack dogs are on the loose.
Our dogs. Take it slow. Approach smart.
Armored up!
Losing objective Able. Recon plane clear for mission. They're taking Baker.
Double.
Baker. Closing with Baker.
And pain with their armor. Tossing stun grenade.
Losing objective Baker. Anchor is lost. Capturing Baker. They're overpowering us. Take those positions.
I can be true.
Able, locked down. Recon aloft. We got eyes.
Oh, pocket spawn. And I force the spawn to A.
Closing with Charlie. Nearly done. This one's out. Losing objective Able. Able is gone.
Get in there.
Shit on.
Good game. Good game. GG. GG. GG's. Ladies and gentlemen, as we go into round three of the quarterfinals, this is the most captivating. Hey, honorable mention. They're like, you tried. I should put it on Mitch. I got two. It's fun. Level 47. We are ranked up and ready to go, ladies and gentlemen. Talking about one more step in the right direction, we're going to be taking multiple steps in multiple correct directions until we end up somewhere, because you know what? If you're not wandering and you're not lost or something, you guys are interested in catching the next episode of blah 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 blah. But you gotta take it serious, otherwise people won't take it serious for you. This is Nicholas Amselin, Fox 5 News. Ladies and gentlemen, you might be wondering, what are you doing? Well, the answer is pretty simple. I'm playing Call of Duty Vanguard, and I'm uploading videos of me playing Call of Duty Vanguard to YouTube, where you can watch them. Isn't that fun? That's funny. What's funny? Like, how is this idiot? How is this Dingleberry getting sponsorships and I'm not? How come this person is finding success in life and I'm not? How? We are. All right, let's go. Time to move.
Eliminate all targets. No friends out there. Subdue all threats. Stay critical of your opponents and yourself.
Shut up. But you're not shooting that crazy, boy. You think you're that crazy. You're not that crazy. Slow down. Slow down. I should have been already swinging the sword. Ah, as I come around the corner. You know what I'm saying? That's just Samurai 101.
Ah!
vengeance goes a long way.
Double kill. One.
Oh, three for all.
I pin me down.
I know, I was gonna push. You played patient. That's smart. That's smart. That's smart. That's smart. Pretend like it ain't, but it was smart. It's not funny once you're playing like trash, bro. We're not all here just to have fun. You're the man. Well, bro, for me, having fun is. You know what I'm saying? So my heart's not in it. I have a heart. Talking too much, bro. I'm just playing. Hello?
Mortars incoming! Get out!
Not for me. Sure.
Oh, I hit that. Shot my leg out.
Still be alive, but...
Stun grenade!
She saw the hit marker.
Enemy has bombers on the way!
I'm pinned!
Walking when I should be running.
Whoa!
Help! We're in the wrong place at the wrong time. Where should you be?
Home?
What is home? It's you.
They called a care package!
Hold on, God.
Tossing stun grenade!
Pointless
tossing grenade! Game.
Your life teaches.
Suiting up.
Got an enemy war machine coming up.
On
planes, all set. Go get them. Enemy's got a war machine coming.
Recon aircraft on its way.
Recon airborne. Eyes up.
It's being stupid.
Blades ready. They got nowhere to hide.
Calling up the recon aircraft.
Recon flight mission deployed. They're sending mortar shells! Enemy care package inbound! In the sky.
Armored up.
Cover your heads. Enemy forward.
That's some recharge right there. That is some gamer, people. I could say that. I'm not referencing any one or thing in particular. I'm saying it's general nouns. That is something that may be recharging, invigorating, exciting, tantalizing. You leave it all unconventional. It's not about the kill streaks. It's not about the upgrade. It's not about the attachments. It's not about the weapon choice. It's about the gamer.
Team deathmatch. Eradicate all threats. Plan ahead, plan to win. We took the advantage.
Are you still watching? Something not very handy. We map mechanics. I feel like we can get out there. The ball feels like there's a little bit more. Not being said. Okay. Relax, guy. Friendly fire much. Turn that sensitivity down just a hair, bud. Kinda look at if it's not about the... Why would you jump into the thermal grenade? Wow. Whoa, look at that ADS. I thought my teammate was alive. What's the game like? Team death. Teams, you do the team warfare by not dying. Just as much as you do by getting kills. So, do one of those things. But if you do need that, the same character model too.
Throwing stun grenade. Now we're even.
Get humble.
Recon up. We have eyes in the sky. Hostile recon in the air.
Dude.
Spies in the sky.
Spies in the sky.
Tossing grenade. Pin me down. Suiting up.
That's your amigos. What's the melee? Not a mouse, but silly boy.
He saw me right as I saw him and he put a fire bullet right in my face.
And that's just how it be sometimes, ladies and gentlemen. Sometimes you get made fools. Gosh.
Could have got that. I should have crouched. Should have changed my body positioning. Don't stay in the last person frame of reference to you. Or you could be the next victim. Surely he was not going to let the kill go by. He didn't even see me.
Hostile recon mission loft.
Blow it down.
Blow it down, but don't be that slow. Slow it down, but be fast. Slow it smooth. I'm
hopping around, jumping left and right, trying to save my hide. Yeah! Artful mention of two! Oh, thank you, whatever. Excuse me. One more?
You don't have to do any of those things that you think that you must do. Restart.
It doesn't mean I can't customize, it just means I want to pretend like I am.
Wow.
Yeah.
It comes with a built-in suppressor. No, that was what I left off there.
Let's level this thing. I want to level this thing here.
Scholar crush on the ice like a katana.
Oh, that's kind of fun.
Ensure your kill streaks weren't dead, but where's it back in the actual spawn? So it's not good. Tampon. Looks like a tampon. You can't talk about that. It's not very good.
Double XP! SVT, and then we can switch to the makeshift EV.
Kill confirmed! Subdue all threats! Hope you like a little challenge.
Kill and we gotta collect. Should have slowed it down, could have had that kill.
No, they have the advantage!
Quick for a reflex, but you're not gonna land a one shot kill. It's kind of a lot. All that shots though. Still have six rounds. Shot four. No, thank you. Covering. Hold the route. That would have. Maybe if I didn't shoot, I could have slowed it down and just taken a nice, slow, steady shot. It doesn't all happen. Doesn't all have to happen? Let's shoot him. Back up just a little bit off the wooden corner. Doesn't stop bullets. Just stay sighted in the whole time. Play the game at 3x. Ooh. Oh, he could have done it! He could have had a 3-piece! He could have done it! Hold on, we're not out of this yet. Oh dear. Sure. Particularly like the fact that we're exposed on the outside. Let's leave that how it is. The most impressive, but we're alive. Yeah. As much as tags necessarily. There's that. You got to land those. You got to land those. You got to land your shot. Or your team loses, Nicholas. Don't you understand? Severity. What's the stick here? Oh, yeah. Ooh, cheeky.
Teammate called a bombing run. Heads up.
You stabbed him to death, Jenny.
No, it was a friendly, and you identified it as a friendly. You still shot your rocket.
Oh dear. Woo! Slow it down.
There's so much recoil.
Be a better gamer.
Recon flyby.
Better game. Ooh, cheeky.
Doesn't have a good shot.
Low.
Enemy recon plane totaled.
Shots were coming from over there too, and I didn't even check my corner.
There's a kill confirmed.
They knew where it was. Right. You didn't do anything to prevent it.
Hostile recon in the air. Spot.
Oh. Hello.
Oh dear. Oh, the dynamite didn't even kill him, it was right there. Pointless. I've got gas. Remember that?
Nice job.
Oh my goodness. I was just pushing too many buttons, but I hit it. Ish.
He kills you, mate. Right.
Enemy recon on flyby. Enemy glide bomb incoming.
Enemy. I don't know what I'm gonna say. Enemy what? Yeah.
Cut this bullshit! Get out!
Oh, and I almost doesn't count, mate. You gotta do it. You didn't do it. It didn't happen. Get me out of here. Oh boy. Coming this way, mate. And then he knows he can push. The damage is there. Then you get your friends killed. But you can't land your shots, my dear. It's embarrassing. Quite frankly. Don't be in such a rush to
fight. Hostile recon mission, love!
Terrible showing.
Whoa, that didn't go as planned.
14-15. Can't end on now.
Oh,
I see the play of the game. Oh, it's on me. Nice little wall bang there through the door. Intelligent shooting. Always click the middle one. Boy, it's a little poor. The question is, do we play monk wizard or fight a sorcerer? You know, that's the question that we're trying to decide. Yes, quit and ditch.